Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon will be taking place on January 18, 2015. A total of 40,100 entries are to be accepted. John Ibrahim, the brand ambassador of the event, urged Mumbaikers to come forward and go the distance on the race day. Brand ambassador of Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon, John Ibrahim, encouraged the people of Mumbai to come forward and celebrate not just the city's everlasting spirit and energy, but put their best foot forward and participate in India's most prestigious marathon.
Yeah, 40,000 log bhag rahe. Last year it was about 33,000. Because ek limit bhi hota hai, because it's very important that इंटरनेशनल मैराथन रूल्स के हिसाब से हम लोग वी कैन नॉट क्रॉस अ सर्टेन लिमिट, लेकिन इस साल 40,000 लोग आ रहे हैं एंड इट्स अ वेरी एक्साइटिंग टाइम फॉर अस. मैं यही गुजारिश करना चाहता हूँ कि जितने काफ़ी सारे लोग अभी हाफ मैराथन भाग रहे हैं, आई लाइक टू सी मोर पीपल रन द फुल मैराथन, दैट्स 42 किलोमीटर्स.
Registrations for the 12th edition of the Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon 2015 began on July 22.
I think it's a better form of exercise even mentally. So youth ko kyu, I will tell everyone this, that they need to really go out there and exercise. Bahut zaruri hota hai.
Powered by NNIS.